a solo en el círculo.
I'm waiting. Estoy esperando que...
Hey, don't do that. Let me do it.
Oh, okay.
I'll do it to you.
Okay, you guys, come on.
I
can't because I'm doing the video.
I can't. No, I'll do the video.
No. Go. Marco, go.
Let me do the video with you in it.
He's the dancer, not me.
No, you. Here, I'll do it. And you dance.
No, because I can't do it.
This isn't my favorite dance.
Me neither.
Okay. Yeah, do mine. Yeah, I do.
Yay! Yes, it's my birthday and I'm celebrating it. Fuck all these mask
okay,
restrictions.
Here's a great birthday song. It goes, happy birthday. Oh, I can't sing it with this song. Never mind, I'll sing it to you later.
No, it's okay. Yes, I saw that. Yeah.
You jump up and down when you're filming.
Yeah.
What happens is the picture looks terrible.
Okay, I'm trying not to.
But you are.
Am I?
Well, you're dancing up and down, so. Oh.
Hey, guys.
Hey, listen. To me, they're both good. They're both good. And that, and having fun is the most important. Calm down, calm down. You know? Yeah. Hey, what's your name?
Go Broncos!
These guys should be dancing in the Borscht Belt.
They're good. They're really talented. Yeah,
they're a real show.
This lady's getting into it.
Yeah. Anita said he likes to be the energetic center of attention. Stayed alive.
I'm the cameraman.
No, they're having too much
Whoa.
Fun. They put on a good show.
God, look at him go, man.
I know. He's got a little bit of Michael Jackson in him.
Got a little bit of everything, doesn't he? God, look at these guys.
God, look at that. I used to think I could do that up until maybe a year or two ago.
Well, he's a professional dancer.
Well, he's good. He's really good. Yeah. That's why I don't want to get out there. I feel embarrassed amongst these guys, you know. They're too good for me.
Híjole! Yeah! Faster! Masa pido!
Well, just watching them, I get worn out. I do high intensity training at the gym. Oh, no, he's got way more energy than I do. But
I bet he can fuck many times.
Whoa.
Don't, you girls don't, shouldn't be talking about that with me here.
I wonder how many. Oh, get it! Okay, Marco, Tango.
Do you eat fish? Never got the answer.
She's vegetarian.
Yeah, I know, but I wondered if she ate fish.
She says she does.
All right. I'll get it out of her before I leave.
We talked about it later.
Well, I like...
No chicken, no beef.
No, I like ahi tuna a lot.
Oh, tuna, yeah.
Ahi tuna?
I like tuna.
The reddish one?
I like tuna. Oh, I'm getting tired. I gotta go.
Yeah, me too.
I gotta go, man. It's too bad that was recorded.
What was recorded? The last dancings?
No, that I, when I said that.
If you want to go to sleep, you can put your head on my shoulder.
No, I'm taking the film.
Oh, okay. Well, do you mind my arm back here?
Like that. Is that okay? Squeezing your arm now. Soy como el hombre del mar, sé que me tiemblan los panales, cuando me quiero
reseñar.
No, no, but here's the thing. If you know the tango moves, it doesn't matter what kind of body you have.
Yeah, I know, but you know, when you look at women who are these two, whatever, it looks better when you sort of like got tits like mine. You know, you got to have the kind of body, and I don't have the body, even though I'm like, not. See this? I'm like,
yeah, yeah. I like it all. Well, I know you like two men dancing.
No, it's just that, you know, people misassociate.
I know. No,
and it's not.
I've danced with Marco before. I'm not embarrassed about it.
You're different.
You know, no.
A lot of men are challenged by that.
I will kiss a man on the cheek. And you know? It doesn't bother me at all.
I know, and it's great because a lot of men are very scared of that.
I'm not.
And I think it's great.
Well, I'm not homophobic, you know.
No, exactly.
I just love
marriage.
I've been married twice, so. Yeah. I love women, period. End of story. I had two sisters. Yes. Yes, I did. Hey, guys, time to stop. Don't get too carried away with yourself.
Did you ever see the movie, The Tango Hero?
I think it's...
What's the guy acting in Brazil?
Yeah, no, they...
And she's learning to do tango. She goes to Paris and learns very famous.